FlintnFam.
Yo, family, we're getting on. It's your boy Flint. Find the set. Yep, that's correct. Any others gonna feet, don't forget. Welcome to another episode of Utaka's career here on FIFA 20 on your boy's channel. Family, we had a good couple of games last time. Oh, as you can see here in the standings, we're back in contention for points. So we're back in third. We got 22 points. Leader West Brom got 23 points. So as long as we can keep our winning ways, we are going to be a-okay. So let's take a recap here in the news. We got Utaka goal settles Millwall defeat. That was an exciting game. And you have Luton Town victorious over Millwall. Yep, same type of news. Then you have what? Kakitani to make Millwall debut, but unfortunately it wasn't the best debut for him. Now, just let's take a look at our career for a second. So you can see what's going on. So my current wage is 800 euros per week. I wouldn't be in that one club, obviously, that's Luton Town. As you can see in the top left, we have our overall, our name, our position, the club we play for. To the right, we have our energy level, the form that we're in, which is an 8.0, which is good. Rank 1 out of 30. I think that rank is 1 of 30 for Luton Town's club. We got team of the week once. We got, I really can't remember what APP is, but I think that's appearances. So 13 appearances, we got 9 wins out of those 13, 1 draw, 3 losses. That includes the 2 losses from QPR, and then again, I don't want to spoil it if you haven't watched those videos. So we got 7 goals and 3 goals against, losses 3, 1 yellow, never been suspended. So yeah, those are pretty much things you can see. So here, you get a sense of my role. So I'm a center attacking mid. I'm third in the EFL Championship. My average rating is 7.9. So rating is not the same as form. You can see the league that I'm in again, EFL Championship. We made it to round 3 of the Carabao Cup. Man of the match 4 times, team of the week once. I've never had a player of the month or player of the year. We were in contention for that though, I think. So that's not bad. But yeah, that's pretty much it for that section. Here you can see the objectives. We're pretty much on point with the objectives. Upcoming targets, we got that covered as well. If you're going to squad hub, you could look at all the players and see their morale, their form, how important they are to the team. So you can see some people here are on rotation, some people are crucial to the club, like Isaiah Brown. I'm just important. But yeah, and you can check out each player here, if they're contented, if they're happy, if they're sad, all these other things. If you look at me, really and truly, I have no morale. I'm not gonna have one, but I think EA Sports can put that in where you can choose if you're happy or not with your club. That'd be pretty cool, I think. So yeah, as you can see, I'm in excellent form. I'm match fit in terms of injury and suspension. Has potential to be special, yup. As you guys know, I'm only 16 years of age. Our overall went up by 7. That's why you see that plus 7 there to the top right. And you can look at the player stats, see how well they perform. You can compare as well. And then you can look at the attributes. You can see that I have 2 traits. Weak foot ability, still at 1 star, but we're trying to get that up. We're 6 foot, 160 pounds. Attacking with rate medium, offensive with rate medium. So we're not doing too much on each end, like it's not one above the other, you know. We attack and we defend equally. You can see there, pace 75, shooting 63, 72 passing, 67 physical. We gotta get our physical up. need to be more fit. Defending 48, that's what we're working on, trying to get that defense up. And 73 dribbling, and you can see here which things are on the up. All this other stuff, it's basically really technical. But that has been quite a bit of talking. I just wanted to show you guys those options as well. So in the comment section, you can tell me if you want to go to any of these things, to check it out in a next video or upcoming video, I should say, and we can check them out for sure. Accomplishments wise though, we haven't really checked out our accomplishments in a while. Ball skill accomplishments, we've only completed 14 out of the lot. We have some growth in ball control, curve and dribbling. Our skill moves is definitely up to 5-star, we got that a while back. But you can see here, successfully dribbled by 50 players, we got 2 more to do. Shots on target, we just gotta keep our shot accuracy up, key passes, setting up those goals, all of the above. And they tell you which attributes are being, which attributes are gaining growth, I guess, or allowing me to grow in that area. Struggling for words here, but yeah, that's pretty much how much we've been able to do thus far. The season is young. Season is fairly young. I think it's only October. Here, yep, October 5th is our next game. So, for any further talk, let's get right into that game right now. Try to continue our winning ways. Up against County Derby, or Derby County. I think that's how you say it, Derby County. Says here, players leaving on international duty. This is a quick note to let everyone in the club know that the following players will be leaving on international duty from the 10th of October 2019 to 16th of October 2019. And that's Tiernan Parker from Northern Ireland. Okay, so we'll lose that guy. But yeah, back to our match for today. Looking to put on a top performance, continue from performances that we've had last couple of games. So, Luton Town against Derby County, they're playing away. Same positional roles.
Well, this is the setting for our featured match today. Welcome to you. Martin Tyler here along with Alan Smith. Our action today comes from the Championship in England, Derby County against Luton Town.
I think if we get a nice, sharp, quick tempo to begin with, we're in for a real treat here, because we've got a couple of entertaining sides that love to go forward.
He's one I know Alan's keeping an eye on here.
He really has enjoyed this competition, scored a lot of goals.
So we've got 6 goals.
Well, the visiting manager will know all the scenarios here.
Prisoner lead got 8.
If they win, obviously, that's what he's trying to do. But they could actually go top if other results go their way today.
Yes, an awful long way to go, of course. But it would send a message, I think, to their rivals in this campaign that they're here for the long haul.
Their keeper looks big and tall, so we've got to beat him on the ground. Get some nice low shots in. We're not playing home,
this
so...
This is the Derby County lineup.
We've got to turn up.
Well, we think, Alan, it'll be a 4-5-1 formation, which can look a bit negative.
Yeah, but you look at the players in that five, that midfield five, and I think a couple at least will be trying to support the lone front man.
What's this game going to bring us? We'll find out very shortly now, won't we? Because the game is underway.
It was a good touch.
He These two have got a great understanding with their passing.
I tried to shoot just now, but it wasn't the best.
Gets the ball out wide with time to assess the situation. Bradley, Butterfield. Well, let's get an update from West Bromwich Albion and their match. Alan McAnally.
It's a goal for Cardiff City. 5 minutes played, 1-0.
Great to have Alan McAnally out and about for us.
Some more poor decision
right
for,
to date again
for
there.
A play, for a pass.
Well, the wide man can show his skills here. Coming into the penalty area now. Dealt with the danger.
The touch.
Oh, they've lost the ball. Bradley.
I didn't see that mark coming when I called for the ball.
Sibley. Malone.
The touch.
Now they're looking to get forward from this position.
The touch.
Played to Utaka. Chance to get forward from the wing. Cheeky, tried the back heel. Didn't quite come off. Sibley. Well, they couldn't keep possession. They've given it away. Still got a bit to do, but this is promising. News of a goal.
Come on,
from the
I pressed
Millwall
X
match,
long time.
It comes from Alan McAnally.
It's a goal for Leeds United. 22 minutes played, 1-0.
Thanks, Alan.
Game was a bit unresponsive there.
It's a very good interception.
Go ahead.
Chance to put it in the box from here.
Saying stay in position. I'm trying to stay in position.
Hello.
It seems like I fall out of position every time that we're attacking.
Like,
or coming from
an
attack.
Skill.
But it was pretty high up on the pitch.
Certainly playing well enough to get their noses in front here. Can put them in front here.
Ooh,
well,
should have shielded.
Desperate.
Should have shielded.
Good challenge. Whittaker.
Shielded, draw the foul.
I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was
going.
Sounds
good. Sounds like a fairy tale.
Bradley.
I can hear the fans playing the drums.
Played to Utaka.
Ah, he still got it, which is good.
A strong player, and he shielded it well. Wasteful pass, unforced error, really. Bradley.
These defenders just stuck on him.
The ball glued to his boots, it seems. Excellent work.
Oh no!
And he's got to get it away now.
I thought I had to beat the guy, but the guy just ran on the opposite side of me.
Holmes.
Unfortunate. Unfortunate, unfortunate.
Now, can they make this count? Keeping the ball well in a dangerous area now. Can go in from here. It's gone all the way out for a throw.
Good effort.
And another throw.
I understand you were under pressure, so that's understandable.
Sibley. We've got two added minutes. That's been signaled now.
2 minutes of added time.
Oh, ricochet, ricochet.
Whittaker.
The touch.
Well, he's got away from him.
Beautiful.
Half time. And the score is 0-0 here.
I like that first half. We've got to score goals, though.
Well, he's been in the game, hasn't he? That's the best we can say for him. But not everything he's tried has come off.
Room for improvement, I think you could say, from this lad.
Yeah, definitely. Got to try to make it happen. Let's see what the manager thinks. You've misplaced a few too many passes this season. Try to be more accurate, okay?
And here we go. The referee's blown his whistle. And
yeah,
we're off for the second half.
I've been forcing passes as well. Another comment that I got a couple games back.
Played to Utaka. Sibley. Lawrence. Let's pop over to Alan McAnally, who's watching the Millwall game. And I believe, Alan, you've got a goal to tell us about.
It's a goal for Millwall. 47 minutes, please. 2-1.
Great to have Alan McAnally out and about for us. And he's brought us right up to date again there. A reminder for you that on EA Sports, we're covering the EFL Championship fixture for Derby County. They'll be facing Charlton Athletic.
Yeah, really looking forward to this one. I think we're going to see some good football.
Well, space to get the cross in. A great chance to go in front.
Yay!
This side knows how to defend a lead.
I got to call this guy Moses, though, because the way that defense just played that play, it looks like they just parted. Look. Ooh, no, he killed him. He killed him.
Well,
I didn't see
that
before, but he killed him.
And, fair play to the team scoring, because they were the ones that took the initiative.
Big keeper near post for pace. Good shot.
Well, it's been tight before that goal, but now the manager, he's so pleased, because I reckon he feels his team can go on and win this.
Some Mr. Butterfield.
Leading at the moment then, Luton Town.
Goal for Luton Town, number 29, Jacob Butterfield.
It's going to be our ball.
Great interception. Sibley. A return ball. Substitution coming up for Derby. Space to cross the ball now. Oh, it could be on. Just throwing his body into the way of the shot.
Don't fall him.
Maybe not too
put
many
him
options
under that
for
pressure.
He went for the shot from that
don't
tight
fall
angle.
Him.
Yeah, I mean, sometimes you
good
can
job.
Catch the goalkeeper unawares, but you've got to get it on target.
News of a goal from the Millwall match, and it comes from Alan McAnally.
It's a third goal for Leeds United. 62 minutes played, 3-1.
Cheers, Alan. Now Utaka. Striding forward, purposefully. Now Brown. His teammates have recognised the
good shot.
Just a reminder of what a great keeper he is.
And he's a big lad and he needed every inch of his frame there.
Yep, just like I said, he's a big lad. Good shot.
And in it goes. It's broken down and they'll have to try again. He's gone in to get it. And boy, did he get it. Good clearance.
That was a wasteful shot. Wasn't necessary.
Change
wasn't
the offing
like it was
going to
be detrimental either. Ooh. There's lots of options there just now. Plimway.
Butterfield. Trying to spot a potential ball to open them up. But they're keeping the ball well. Enterprising attacking play.
Try to make that run to the middle. They take the throw though.
It'll be a throw no-nonsense clearance from the defender. And the manager, Alan, is making this change here. Substitution will take place.
He's played really well. He's a thorn in the side of those opposing defenders and took his goal really well.
Wayne Rooney?
What?
Now Brown. This is a good opportunity to put the ball into the penalty area now. It's going to be a stoppage for a substitution here. Derby want to make that change. That's a poor touch.
Visitors now enjoying more of the possession. Been a good last 15, and they have been the better side for me today. Played the more fluid football, and they're just trying to put this match to bed now.
Here's Rooney. Sibley. That's an important clearance.
I thought Wayne Rooney stopped playing football a while ago.
He got plenty of distance into the clearance, but actually it's going to come back at them again. Found good room out here.
No, too hard. Ooh. Opportunity still lives.
To go in from here. Being closed down.
Oh, it's a wonderful reaction from the crowd.
So it seems like we got the same number as Wayne Rooney. Yeah, Rooney wearing 32.
Pressure paying off. It's an aimless clearance.
Legend.
Let's check in with Alan McInally now, who's at the Millwall match. I believe, Alan, there's been a goal that you can tell us about.
It's another goal for Leeds United. 7 minutes remaining, 4-1.
Thank you very much, Alan. It is coming to the business end of this match, isn't it? And they're still looking for that elusive goal.
Yeah, the crowd trying to gee up their players, trying to get behind them, trying to produce a bit better than we've seen so far.
Quite got it as he wanted, Alan, has he?
No. Next time, maybe he'll take a touch.
Oh, that ball patch. Iconic ball patch.
Well, the clock is ticking on. 2 minutes of play left. Oh, they couldn't keep possession. They've given it away. He's had a good look and decided what he's seen from him. Period of play to add on 3 minutes. Wayne Rooney. Very well done to switch the play. It's so frustrating for them. They're on the attack. They can't break through. In goes the cross. Oh, what has he done here?
What?
It's definitely a penalty.
What?
Holds his head in disgust. He knows he's made a mistake there.
Well, sometimes we talk about the double whammy, but it's a single whammy here. It's just a penalty.
Yeah, the player concerned looked a little relieved.
What?
I think he thought he was going to
see
yellow.
That's a dive! That is such a dive! Oh, dear. Wayne Rooney up to take it. Hopefully his old legs don't let them score. Yes! Yes!
The equalising chance.
I like it.
Oh, he's going to pay the penalty for this, but the goalkeeper's done well.
Well, he's moving on the line. He makes the goal look small.
Well, not the best penalty, but a very good save. Well,
Rooney takes a penalty and he's going to pay the penalty for missing
there,
the penalty. And everything goes, people. Everything out. Everything out.
It's a corner that's been wasted, really. Stopped at
yes,
the
yes.
And the referee brings it to a halt.
Yes, yes. I like
goal
it.
Goal scorers, as you well know, get lots of attention. Let's give the defenders some praise today.
Oh, most definitely.
I like
the
it.
The back four will get credit, but you do defend as a team. And I think the midfielders, the way that they protected in front of that back four was vital.
I like it. That was a brilliant game.
A space to get the cross in.
Oh, he killed that defender.
And they have done.
Oh, that could be a big goal because this side knows how to defend a lead.
That was a beautiful goal. You've misplaced a few too many passes this season. Try to be more accurate. Make sure your teammate is open to receive. So passing was the issue for us today. But I enjoyed that game though. We won. I'm happy with that. If you did enjoy this video like I did, leave a like on it. Comment in the comment section below your favorite moment of the game. Subscribe to my channel if you want to see more of this stuff. I will be posting more of this stuff. This stuff is exciting. Share the fun with your friends. It's been your boy Flint, and I will see you later, family. Peace.